Two balls and two strikes. Here's the set and the pitch. Strike three called to the outside corner. This game is over. A fastball at 89 miles an hour gets Chase Utley looking to end the ball game. And at 9:46 Eastern time on April the 6th, 2005. There is the first victory in the history of the Washington Nationals, highlighted by Brad Wilkerson becoming the 26th player in Major League history to hit for the cycle twice in his young career